Several years ago, when I was studying at St. Bonaventure University, our Franciscan Institute, in the summer, one of the courses that I took was Franciscan spirituality. And we studied numerous saints and trying to understand the spirituality of our Franciscan life. And I stumbled across St. Leonard of Port Morris. He was renowned for his confessions. He would go and do retreats, and he would stay in the confessional for hours upon hours and hours. And he had a quote about this. St. Leonard says, "If at the moment of my death, if the Lord reproves me, if the Lord scolds me for being too kind to sinners, I will answer, 'My dear Jesus, if it is a fault to be too kind to sinners, it is a fault that I learned from you. For you never scolded anyone who came to you seeking mercy.'" And that reminded me of what it meant to be a Franciscan and how my relationships are to be with all. It reminds me as a priest what my role in that confessional is to be, that loving mercy of Jesus Christ, whether it's in the classroom or on the highway, whether it's at the grocery store in that confessional, is that to be kind to all of us, because we're all struggling. And one of the things that our Savior tells us is that this mercy that we can be to others, that St. Leonard knew and was able to encapsulate and witness to the whole world. That, St. Leonard of Port Morris, is probably one of my favorite Franciscan saints.